think the big thing about the Avenue is from the first meeting, and you arrive and you hear a developer have a vision, he's never come off it. As we went through meetings 3, 4, and 5, the vision became realized, and he never, ever, ever deviated from taking what is arguably the most important remaining undeveloped corner in Bellevue and building a city within a city.
Well, I want to create a high-level, artistic, and architecturally inspired mixed-use development that incorporates retail, hotel, and luxury residences, all combining and integrating together. It's very, very important that they integrate together.
The collaboration between the owner with his vision that really set the tone, and bringing together kind of the best of the best, bringing in Weber Thompson Architects for the exterior of the building, which we really were inspired from, kind of that modern fluidity to the building itself.
As now he raised the bar, and that bar is being met and raised again. And I think future developments after Avenue will have a very hefty bar to live up to.
Well, we did look at the Northwest and kind of the honest integrity of those materials. So those are the materials that we wanted: real stone, real wood, real leather. And then also accentuate that with additional quality elements that add a little of the bling that you can see in some of the light effects in the space. The high quality, the high technology. This is the center of kind of the tech world.
I think that the respect that Andy and Fortress have for the consumer, understanding the real estate community, and the consumer experience of this presentation center we're sitting in, is we're overlooking the site and a completely built out suite. It's great to say we have these great kitchen cabinets, or we have the best shower head, or we have the best space planning, or very livable decks, but you have to be able to touch it and feel it. And I think we're on that threshold in marketing, and I think that respect for the consumer experience, it just shows through in the presentation center for the Avenue.
The team here out of Santa Monica and the team that worked on this project is world class, and they understood my vision and the detail and the specifications, and every interior elements that are in there are very, very unique that you don't see everywhere, and it's just posh and uber luxury and bespoke, like I said.
Very forward thinking, and it's that mixed use and that urban city center that they're creating and really developing, and which is one of a kind that you don't see very often in other cities.
It's a very proud feeling, because this is the place where I'm gonna hang out, my kids are gonna hang out, my friends are gonna hang out. So this is something that I wanted to do for my city, a city that I've lived in for 20 years, that I call home, and not only I'm going to build this project, but I'm actually going to live in this. It's a very important project to me, and it's the most important project of my life. So I want to be there and manage to a level that I visualize.